In this class, I will be showing you how to create a mandala in a digital painting program. In this program, I'll be using Autodesk Sketchbook, but you can use any painting program that has similar tools to this program. We'll be using pretty basic standard tools, so you won't need anything too complicated. I will be walking you through the basic shapes, the drawing process, and the coloring process. And by the end of it, you'll have a completed mandala that you can print onto any surface you'd like.